In this video, we will discuss the top 4 best crate engines. So let's get started. Number 4. Genuine GM 1006-7353. The genuine GM crate engine is one of the top-rated replacement engines you can find. It is capable of fitting into a wide selection of vehicles, such as cars, trucks, Jeeps, and SUVs, as well as high-performance hot rods. This brand new engine is equipped with 8.5:1 compression, with a base horsepower of 195 that can be pushed to 260, depending on the setup of your intake and injection. Several high-quality components are included in the crate, such as painted valve covers, oil pans, and timing covers. It is also made up of strong, durable, and reliable materials, including cast iron cylinder heads. As an extra bonus feature to make things more convenient, the engine is also fitted with both left and right-hand dipstick. Number 3. JEGS Performance Products 8758. This is a small-block Chevy engine for replacing the V8 motor in a GM van, truck, or SUV, model years 1987 to 1995. It is the long-block version with 2-bolt mains installation. The displacement is 350 cubic inches, or 5.7 liters. The RPM power range is from idle to 5,000. The motor yields up to 250 horsepower, and the compression ratio is 9.6:1. The engine is made from cast iron. Cylinder heads are included. The camshaft style is hydraulic flat tappet, and the engine comes with a 36-month, unlimited mileage warranty. Number 2. Chevrolet Performance 6.2 LLS3. General Motors is well known for its creation of powerful vehicles, and its small-block crate engine design is no joke as a racing engine. This aggressive LS3 6.2L engine comes with an impressive 525 horsepower. That amount of power also gives you up to 6,200 RPM, with 486 pounds of torque at 5,200 RPM. It features a hydraulic roller ASA camshaft with 8.5 25-inch lift on both sides, as well as 226 degrees duration on the intake side plus 236 degrees on the exhaust. To reinforce the camshaft, it is designed with higher rate valve springs, making it more durable. All of this combines to give you a speedy and quick-starting fuel-injected engine. Number 1. Professional Powertrain. We admit that Mopar isn't seeing much love throughout this entire piece, so it's only appropriate to squeeze in an example. In this case, we're looking at a remanufactured 5.7-liter Gen 3 Hemi. It's a remanufactured bit, which gives us peace of mind knowing that a good engine wasn't melted down and turned into a set of skillets. All joking aside, this is a great option for folks needing a replacement engine for their 04-08 V8 Mopar commuter that's seen its day. It includes everything from the block and rotating assembly to the cylinder heads and valve train, effectively cutting down the number of parts you need to pull together to get your rig running again.